told you it was on no side. You had always undressed, never felt impressed. We had the best of our night.
We simply have to focus on this man. He's been in terrific form, as evidenced by 4 goals in 3 games. Stay with us. Hello, a warm welcome. We've dropped anchor here on the south coast of England at St Mary's Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Southampton versus Rangers.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And they kick off here. Position, you've got to say. Acosta. Igor. Onaya. Acosta. Oh, moving it nicely. And the body in the way. Can he play it in? They've regained possession. And a throw-in it's going to be. Igor. Acosta. Tsimikas. Kellen Acosta. They do pass the ball with authority, and that is offside. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, goal scorers thrive on confidence, and he's certainly got an abundance of that at the moment. 4 goals in the last 3 games. Every time he gets the ball in, Ritzo's going to take a chance. He's in outstanding form at the moment.
And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Acosta. Just not looking confident in possession. It's a weighted pass. Not going to get away with that, because it's offside here.
And he shouldn't be offside there. He's gone too early, and that's a waste of a great opportunity.
Usaba. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely.
Well, let's have another look at this. And these are fine margins, aren't they? But he's offside, and the officials have got this spot on.
Genepo. Oh, he's ready up on the line here. And they take the lead. And starting the game, disappointed to have conceded, and they come up with an equaliser. Tsimikas. Acosta. And now with Lusada. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Crossing opportunity. And running it back. Nemanja Maksimović. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Small. A terrific pass. Was a close one being, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Saw the situation developing. Small. Nemanja Maksimović. Really vital interception here. Can they convert? And no joy as far as the cross was concerned. Space on the opposite flank now. Francis Amouzou. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, he's blocked it! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, there's been a change to the scoreline, I'm hearing, at the King Power Stadium. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a goal for Leicester City. They're back level. It's 1-1 with 31 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Excellent defending. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Strong but fair tackle.
Well, it's been difficult for Southampton to get too much of the ball, but what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Well, if only he had timed this one slightly better. Offside. Spot on with that tackle. Tremendous ball played through. Could be dangerous. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Amouzou.
Watts, and the counter looks on here, options available. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Usaba. It did look on for them, but not to be. Might have potential. Small. Looking away patiently, looking for an opening. Yes, time to play it over. Pressing high to win the ball. Putting his body on the line. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. But quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. First half here comes to an end. So the second half underway. It's going to be fascinating to see whether or not Rangers can bounce back. Genesis Owusu. Can they get in behind them? And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Jimenez. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Musaba. Rangers charging forward with options available. It comes to absolutely nothing. Crisp tackling. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
Well, racing past his man. Well, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Good technique displayed. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. How can they make something happen? Maksimovic has it. Oh, the keeper is happy, the ball was there.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see. It means nothing unless they start to be easy and particularly in the wide area. Up to this point, they've been too easy to defend against.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. For the girls who update you on in the Villa game, Alex Scott will tell us all about it.
And it's the second goal for Manchester City. They've pulled ahead by two.
Many thanks as ever, Alex. Showing a real will to win the ball. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Southampton taking on Brighton. This looks promising.
As we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
As they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs. And they need to get tighter. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Genepo. Maksimovic has it. With Musa Genepo. Not cruising past him. Quite simply wide of the target. Really get him stuck in. Can they convert? In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
Francis Owusu. And there to intercept. Acosta. Tomlinson. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
That should be a tasty encounter.
Oh, big chance here. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Substitution time it is here. Playing it in. looks promising. Igor. Take it away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
That would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from defence to attack was brilliant.
Tomlinson. Fruitful looking attack. Inside. Ball played nicely. Delivering it into the box. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? It's a short corner. Promising move. Terrific block. 10 minutes to go.
And it's kept them in it, but they have to do more going forward.
Well, a goal update for you from the Villa game. Over to Alex for the details.
Yeah, it's a third goal for Manchester City. Nice build-up play, and when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well. They've extended their lead to 3 with under 5 minutes left to play.
Alex, thank you very much. This could square the game. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, it's been a tight match. They haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
Down by a goal. This could be the final offer. Oh, that's a penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
An opportunity to level matters. And but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
And a double substitution it's going to be. 2-2 all. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Nemanja Maksimović. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. It's looking promising. Can he make it count? Oh, they've done it! They've forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, here it is again. The cross is inch-perfect, just begging somebody to run onto it. And then he almost mishits this, to be honest. You just wonder if that deceived the keeper and caught him off guard. Either way, they all count the same.
Rangers.
Today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.